done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Not your lucky day.
Move it!
Looking for trouble.
We'll eat myrtle grass during the Hungry Gap.
It's Durban now.
They've taken all our grain.
D-U-R-V-A-N. Not Goidemar.
Hey-ya!
What do you mean? I know what they named you at your cutting. What kind of name is that anyway? Durban.
Kings do the fighting.
Slow now. That's it, Roach. Whoa there, Roach.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Thank you.
Faster. What now, you piece of filth? Come on. Slow now.
Barbarians.
Move it. I have my eye on you, Nordling.
What do you want,
barbarians?
Anyone?
Such a lash.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin-Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Voltais griffin is anda. Epport. Ne. Epstreda. Casandem gala. Estice.
They must requisition a share of your harvest.
Hi, Your Excellency.
I know there is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are men too, and so they must eat.
Right? Password.
Dunno any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters? They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
I'd like you to craft something for me.
Thank you.
So long.